demonstrate some sheer lashing. So start off with a fishy, or a dishy, clove hitch. To start off with the basics with a sheer lashing. Okay, now we're basically trying to get these two together. Useful for tripods for fires, you can do it with the three poles. I'll just demonstrate two here, round and round. Okay, nice and tight, no gaps between the rounds. And then we're going to go through here. And again. Again with no gaps between the rope. Finish this one off. We're going to do a clove hitch to finish on the opposite one from what the previous clove hitch was on. So on a fishy, on a dishy, and that is some sheer lashing.